Hi, Jeff Salmons with Houseworks.
Hey everybody, I'm Pam with Inspect It Like a Girl.
And I'm Jason from Pixel 101.
We're going to show you a few tips on how to maintain your home. Let's talk about how to turn your water off at the meter. You will need this tool. It is called a cutoff tool for your water meter, or a T-bar. What you will do, you will open up the lid to your water meter. You will look inside there and you will see a valve. Put this device on top of that valve and simply turn like this. Your water is off.